trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there. And once again, I thought I loved you then. But now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. The sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you.
Never too late. Before I pronounce you husband and wife, it's a memory. Proclaim your love to her.
That's okay.
Amy, I choose you to be my wife. I know that I will never be perfect, but I promise to be as best as I can and to be grateful for your presence in my life. I promise to choose my words with care, knowing what I say will either nurture our love or lead to its end. I will provide a safe haven for you within my heart and in our home, a place to grow, a place to love, and a place to heal. I give to you my care, my patience, my humor, my kindness, and we needed my forgiveness. I am here for you in your moments of sorrow, trial, and tribulation. I will celebrate with you your joys and victories and rejoice in your achievements. I promise to remember above all things that love is an action and not a feeling. I am your best friend, and I promise to remember to be truthful and faithful both to myself and to you. I'm committed to you and your growth and to mine as well in this bond of marriage. I love you.
The day I met you, I knew you were the one for me. Thank you for coming into my life and being such a wonderful partner. You are my best friend and my soulmate. With God and in front of our family and friends, I choose you to be my husband and my lifelong partner. God has placed us in each other's lives for this purpose, and I promise to always be grateful for your presence in my life. As your wife, I promise to stand by your side, to smile and laugh with you in times of joy, and to comfort you in times of sorrow. When you are weak, I will be your strength. I promise to strive to live a positive and healthy lifestyle with you. I promise to be patient, to openly communicate, and to listen to you. Most importantly, I promise to pray with you. No matter what lies ahead for us, I will see it as a journey allowing us to learn and grow with one another. Together, there is nothing we can't accomplish. You'll always have my heart, respect, loyalty, and honesty. I honor and cherish you. And today, I commit myself to you for the rest of my life. I love you.
I've been a walking heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. And for when I think I lost my way, there are no words here left to say it's true. God gave me you. Gave me you. There's more here than what we're seeing, a divine conspiracy. That you, an angel lovely, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave